Hello, YouTube. This is the Scratching Wizard down here in beautiful Tampa, Florida. How are you doing today? Well, I got a couple of the lucky 13s and I got two of the $500,000 payday. These tickets have been out for a few weeks and no one has hit a jackpot on those yet. Can't believe it. And there's several jackpots left for $250,000 on lucky 13 as well. We got tickets 55 and 57. Let's see what the symbols that we are looking for. We are looking for that black 13, which is double the prize, that lucky symbol for five times, or that clover and win all 12 prizes. So let's see what the winning numbers are for the wizard. Now this is lucky 13 ticket, went up to $250,000. We got a 19, a 25, a 22, and a 12. And Heidi Hope, here we go. 12 match. All right. One scratch, one match. All right. Six. Whoops. We got a 17 there. Number one, 10, 5, 18, 21. 24, the number 8, 14, and for the Hail Mary, a 7. So we've just got one match, and let's see what we got. Start way over here. We got small zeros, $5 for a break even. We'll take it. So let's try ticket number 57. We are looking for an 8, a 24, a 7, or the number 2. And Heidi Hope, here we go. 22, 10. Oh, check it out. 13. That's double. Whatever we find under here, it is a double. 25, the number 1. 21, 19, 20. Last row, 14, 9. 5, and 15. So let's see what we get under the double. $5 for a total of 10. We are in the profit zone so far. We're $5 ahead. We got a total of 15 bucks. And we got two more tickets here. We got the $500,000 payday. I've got 36 and 37. Are they on the same? Yes, they're on the same roll. Let's see what the symbols are here. We are looking for that floating dollar bill sign and win that prize automatically. A coin symbol is double the prize. A stack of coins is 10 times. Or if we get that payday symbol, well, that, we win all 12 prizes. And like I said, no one has hit the jackpot yet for $500,000 on this ticket, which I find kind of strange. Actually, it's been out for a while. So let's see what the winning numbers are for the wizard. We got a 20, a 24, a 9, and a number 3. And Heidi Hope, here we go. 12, 13, 19, 6, 22, 16, the number 1, 5, 18, 21, the number 8, and 17. Boo, that appears to be a loser. All right, so now we've broke even. We've played $15 worth of scratch cards and we've won 15. So we need to do something on this ticket to break even or make profit. So wish me some luck. Let's see what the winning numbers are. 6, 21, 10, and 17. And Heidi Hope, here we go. 16, 9, 3, 23, 11, the number 1, 4, 19, 18, 5, 20, and 22. We could not do it. So we busted out on the $500,000 payday. But we won $15 on the lucky 13, got a double there, and a single $5 win there. So there you have it, guys. You guys have an awesome day. This is Scratching Wizard. I'm out. See ya. Bye.